MTV was launched in 1981, and later that year, it helped put the Australian band Men at Work on the map as a global music force. So everybody, grab your Vegemite sandwich and get ready to head to the land down under with a man who made Australia hip years before Crocodile Dundee. This is Colin Hay.
She made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast.